Bam, what's up everybody? Ooh. Happy New Year's. I am so excited to do a reaction video for you guys in this New Year's. And you guys know what it is. It's Justin Bieber. Yummy! Yummy, 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 yummy. I haven't heard the audio, so I don't know. I'm just saying yummy for some reason. I guess I'm hungry, that's why. So Justin Bieber just came out with Yummy like one day ago, and it's pretty cool because he just got like hit like 13 million views on it, so it's really cool. So I actually want to jump on the, you know, the trending, so I want to see how is his video. I haven't really like heard from him for a while, like his music. The one I've listened to lately is what is that, it's him and Ed Sheeran, I Don't Care. That's my, like, I love that song. So I'm pretty much really excited to do a reaction for you guys in this New Year's of Justin Bieber. So yeah, let me tell you a story. I was in a Bieber fever for like, let's say I was 12 and he was 13, because he's like 1 year older than me or something like that, I don't remember. But when he became so famous, he was like 13, he came out with Baby and One Time. Those are like I listened to those. And then when I moved here, I was still in the you know, the Bieber fever craze. It's crazy. And I think I got out of it when I started, I was like 16 or 17, and I started getting out of the Bieber fever phase. But it was really cool, like, you know, it brings back memories to see, like, you know, seeing Justin Bieber coming out with new music videos and music, and just like, you know, and it just brings me back to like, oh dude, like, you know, being in the Justin Bieber, like the Bieber fever. So I'm still a huge fan of Justin Bieber, so I am pretty much really excited to do this reaction because I haven't really heard any music from him lately. So, and he came out one in the New Year's, which is really cool, so I'm really excited. So let's go and check it out, and let's go and record it first. Alright. Yeah, I look so tired because I just get out of work. Got out of work like just like hours ago, but I'm like feeling very tired. But you know, this video, I'm starting the recording right now. And what was I saying again? See, I just get lost. Oh yeah, work. I just got out work hours ago, but I was still like, I was feeling like, but you know what? I gotta like wake myself up for this one. I know, I'm so weird. Okay, let's go watch Justin Bieber, Yummy. Wow, it's really cool to see his, like, he still has like a bunch of like fans, even like, you know, he's like very like, you know, living it down low right now. So yeah. Okay, let's go, guys. I talk so much right now. Let's go check it out. Make sure it's turned up. Yes. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. I can't wait. Time. I think I'm still a bit in the live, like, fever right now. Alright, let's go. I don't know how many times. Count how many times I do this to my hair. Okay, just kidding. All right, let's see. I like his hoodie though. Yummy. Is his hair pink as well? Oh my gosh, I should like color my hair pink. Do I recognize anybody in here? I mean, there's actors in here. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy. You gotta stand and shout in front of me and singing, okay. He still has that voice, that vocal that I love. Okay. I was like, that's Zendaya? Aww. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy. He's a little goofy in here too. I like that. I'm digging the white, the pink hair though. I'm digging it. It's really good. I want some food now. Watching this. Like, I want some food. Like that. I love it. They're eating fries. Give me some fries. Oh no. Give me some lobster. Give me some food. Give me some sandwich. Oh my gosh, there's so many food. He's a food lover. True house slippers on with a smile on my face. I'm a lady that you are my lady. I just love his vocal. Okay, that's for his wife. Oh yeah, he put in some dance in it. Yeah. Okay. He still got moves though. Wow, you partied too hard, boy. You partied too hard. He partied too hard. Yeah, babe. Aww. He put his old, like his younger version of him. It was so cute. Okay, the part where he just like took off his shirt, I was like, oh my god. But you know, I forgot he's already married. Oh my gosh, it hurts me. Okay, now let me tell you guys a story about Justin Bieber. Okay, first let's talk about the video. I love the video. I'm digging the look, the new look of, you know, 2020. He's all pink, and I really like the color pink. So, and then he colored his hair pink. I was actually gonna color my hair pink because I was kind of thinking, I was like, I want to go like pink, but it's like, it's gonna be like pinkish purple, like, you know how they like the color of like the BTS Love Yourself. That's what I was going for. But seeing him, I think I want to color my hair pink, just a little bit. But anyway, that was really cool. I love it. And I love how he put in like the dancing, because I mean, he got moves, right? Guys, where are my Bieber fans? Where are the Bieber fans at? Because, like, you know, I'm like, maybe I'm still in the Bieber fever. No. But I will support him because I looked up to him when he was, like, he was 13 and then he became so big. But anyway, it was really cool. I love the video. I'm like, I love it. And this is gonna take a while because I have like a story behind this Bieber thing. Cause Justin Bieber was like my idol when growing up, because I was young. He was like what, 13, and I was like 12 or 13. So basically, when growing up, I look up to him so much. Because I mean, I admired him so much because he was just so young, and then he became so famous, and then you know, that's when I was in the Bieber fever until like I was 16 or 17, and then I start like, but I still listen to every of his music and I still support him because I love him. And I remember one time I was living with my aunt, and I had a dream of like meeting him. It was really cool because like I was like, I actually I was like, I love dancing, so I tried to like come up with the choreography, and I was coming up to one of like a choreography, like this is like a dream, and I was down my own studio, my little studio, and I was coming up, I was dancing to, I think it was My World. I was trying to come up with a dance choreography to My World, and then for some reason, and Justin Bieber just came in, walking into the door, holding like a bunch of roses. That's how I remember my dream. And it was really cool because he came in and he's like, gave me a hug, and then the next thing he asked me if I want to be his backup stage dancer, and I was just like, oh my gosh. And it was really cool because I always wanted to be Justin Bieber's backup dancer, but back then I always thought that, you know, I was like, I'm not good enough to be his, you know, backup stage dancer or whatever. But you know, it was just like in a dream, and then I started dreaming about that, and then next thing, and it's so like really, really bad when I just like opened my eyes and it wasn't real, and I was just like, what happened? So yeah, and that's how like, you know, I just like admire Justin Bieber so much. And I love it. I mean, yeah, he has so many mistakes, but you know what? He grew out of those, you know? He grows and learns, and, you know, and look at him right now. So, you know, that's one thing that I've always been, like, I've dreamed of when I was younger. I've always wanted to be Justin Bieber's backup dancer. And for some reason, I dreamed about it, and then when I woke up, and it was just not real. But you know, I woke up, I was like shaking, and I was like, oh my gosh, because like in my dream, I was actually like backstage, and we were dancing to My World, because I don't know, I love that song. And then I was like dancing, I was this backup stage like dancer in my dream, and I was like, oh my gosh, I wish it was like reality and everything, because I literally woke up and I was like shaking and everything. Oh my gosh, it was really crazy, but it was really awesome to actually see him come out with a new video and a new music in 2020, because I've been waiting for like new stuff from him. I've been like waiting when he's gonna be back on, you know, because I keep up with him, I stay with him, like I have his Twitter notifications on 24/7, because I want to see like, you know, what's he's up to. Well, I'm not trying to be like, you know, but I want to hear, like, I love to listen to his music, so I stay in, like, you know, update with him sometimes. Well, not talking to him, but you know, so I keep his notification open, like on Twitter, to see when he posts. So yeah, like when he tweets, hey, what's up, or, you know, and then he will say about collaboration, which are really cool. So yeah, anyway, so I know that turned into a story time. That's how crazy I am when it comes to watching Justin Bieber. Hey, it's not only me who does this, okay? I think there are you out there that is a Justin Bieber fan, and they're fever fans right there. So you know what I mean, right? So not only me. So you know, if you guys feel that way too, please like comment down below, or like subscribe to my channel, so I can know that it's not only me who is like literally like like have dreams of being a backstage dancer or going to his concert. So yeah. So if you guys are out there, please like literally like just like subscribe and jot down your names or you know comment down in the comments.
Yeah, fuck.
Mom just came in. She my hurts. She opened the door and it hit me. Okay. Anyway, I was really. She threw something at the.
Trying to kill a fly.
Oh.
It's running into your room.
She's trying to kill a fly. My mom is so funny. Okay, guys. So basically, yeah, that turned into a story time too. So maybe this is a hash. You know, a hashtag reaction. And story time. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please give it a thumbs up and press that subscribe button for me so I can do more videos for y'all. Because actually, I just did the whoa. Pow. Okay, I'm so worried right now. Anyway, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you. This is 16 minutes. Whoa. Because it's Justin Bieber. Okay, I'm done. Alright, I hope you guys have a wonderful New Year's. Thank you for watching my videos. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful week. And subscribe to my channel so you can see more videos. So stay tuned and I will see you soon. Peace. Peace. Peace.